the L Rocket Empress Roy filly. She's finished the breaking in process now. Had a short stint at the stable to get used to the setup. The walker and treadmill. Really relaxed in here, done well, but also got a bit of a tough streak in her as well, so it's often a help with these fillies. Nice tidy type, shouldn't take a long time to get up and going. She'll go up to Mystery Creek Farms now for 4 to 6 weeks. Really looking forward to getting her back in next time and seeing how far she can progress.